Before the start of the school year, Highway Patrol inspects all buses to make sure they are safe for students. In Wichita today, troopers checked around 200 buses for those required maintenance checks.
Each of the school districts or private businesses have to go through and do a mechanical inspection on all the buses, checking all the brakes, checking all the drive lines, making sure everything mechanically is safe.
Now, KHP inspects around 11,000 school buses across the state.